Benni McCarthy, whose contract as a first-team coach at Manchester United concluded at the end of June, and has found himself at the center of speculation regarding his next move. The former Cape Town City and AmaZulu head coach has been linked with several coaching roles, with Mamelodi Sundowns reportedly among the clubs interested in securing his services. In a recent interview with the CNN Sports, Benni opened up about his ambitions and the path he hopes to take in his coaching career. Reflecting on his future, he expressed a clear desire to return to head coaching, a role he hasn't held since before his stint with Manchester United, and said, "After leaving United, the passion for being a head coach has reignited in me. I believe that's the next step in my journey." While the coach did not confirm any specific offers, he hinted at the appeal of managing a major team on the African continent or exploring opportunities in the United States Major League Soccer, and said, "The idea of managing a big team in Africa using the knowledge I've gained from my time abroad will be incredible to help turn a club into a powerhouse on the continent and to compete for titles like Club World Cup. That's a dream." And said, "But MLS also excites me. It's a growing league, and I believe I have what it takes to elevate players and help clubs achieve goals they've been missing." Benni McCarthy emphasized that he's ready for the next challenge, whether it's in Africa or beyond. It's all about getting the right opportunity. As McCarthy weighs his option, clubs across the globe are undoubtedly keeping a close eye on the talented coach, whose experience and drive could make him a valuable asset to any team looking to take the next step in their development. Please like, comment, share, and subscribe for more sports news.